the second one or first one? Second, last car? Second one or first one? First one. Okay, we're gonna do 5 laps in total, one warm-up lap, where it's gonna explain the racetrack and the racing line, 3 hot laps and 1 cool-down. We start an S+, normally. If you want to switch over to race mode, you can do if you feel safe and comfortable. The main difference if you go for S+ or race is the traction control and ESP, because this went from on to race, and be careful with that. On the left hand side you see the red cones. This is the turn in point. We have marked the turn in point and the air brake with the another red cone. Don't drive over this yellow curb. You definitely can run on the white and red ones, but please not on the yellow, because the yellow cone, the yellow curb is too high and can damage the car. Here the late air brake, you stay tight inside. Then you have the right turn in for this uphill left hander, because this left hander is very important. If you get a good exit speed there, you approach to a good top speed. The double blue cone shows you there's a braking coming up, really hard braking. It's not a braking point, it's depending on your speed you approach. The double airbag here inside, it's very braking, and you should accelerate from the second point. You can go in throttle if you got the direction, you really can push this.